Access granted.
This is Blas Elias from Slaughter, and you're listening to The Streets of Rock and Roll with Ron Keel.
Welcome to The Streets of Rock and Roll with your host, Ron Keel.
That's me. This is it. Let's do it. Hey, Ron Keel back in the saddle this week. Feels good. I want to extend a huge thank you to our guest host last week, Jason Wellwood, the Witchfinder from CILU 102.7 in Thunder Bay, Ontario. Stepping in and stepping up. Way to go, Witchfinder. That was rocking, man. Great show last week. I especially enjoyed getting turned on to the Black Star Riders. Also, thanks to my occasional guest host, Chris Aiken, for volunteering to bail me out this week. But, man, I was very tempted, Chris, to take you up on it. But I've never subbed out 2 weeks in a row, and my work ethic demands that I get my ass in gear and deliver another epic edition of the program this week, in spite of the fact that I have a formidable calendar for the next 7 days. Let's see, what does it look like? My calendar, actually, I color-code my calendar. It looks like a paintball target. First up, there are the Metal Cowboy recording sessions, which I'm happy to report are progressing nicely, but now things get a little complicated during the recording process. Very happy to let you know I've completed all the lead vocals on the primary 10 songs. I'm really happy with the results and really glad to put that stuff in the rear view, although I love the process and I love to sing. It just feels good to have that done. I'm switching studios for the last couple of tunes and want to put some time in at Danny the Count Coker's Desert Moon Studios here in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. Sin City, baby. And scheduling the remaining guitar solos with my all-time favorite axe-slingers. It's proving to be quite the challenge. Frank Cannon, man, dude, you've come through big time, delivered some amazing guitar solos on this record. Hope to get some more out of you, man. Oz Fox from Striper will be on the album, but he's on tour till after September 1st, which is really stretching my deadline to the max. Oz Fox, man, one of the nicest guys in rock and probably one of the most underrated platinum hard rock guitarists in our business, and I really want him involved. Brent Muscat from Sin City Sinners and Faster Pussycat, you owe me a solo. I know you're busy. Brent's busy recording 2 Sin City Sinners CDs, so it's tough to pin him down. But we're still on track for our January 28th release date. Of course, I'll keep you posted on our progress throughout the course of the show and each week. In fact, the first taste of Metal Cowboy will be unleashed upon you, the consumers. That's going to be on the melodicrock.com sampler CD number 11 coming in October. And that disc is going to feature a special mix of my new song, The Cowboy Road. For details, stay tuned to melodicrock.com. And as if recording my own solo album isn't enough this week, I'm also cutting a guest vocal on the aforementioned Sin City Sinners album. Frank Dimino from Angel and I, we're going to belt out a tune from Queen, the classic, Tie Your Mother Down. Can't wait for that, man. And from there, I head to Count's Vamped on Saturday night for the second annual Kiss Night. All-star Vegas rockers, man, getting together to play some music from every single Kiss album ever at this epic charity event. Of course, I'll be singing Rock and Roll Hell from the newly released Kiss tribute CD, A World with Heroes, and the proceeds from that event go to the Clark County Schools to keep music in our school districts here in Las Vegas in Clark County. The following night, trying to keep track of this calendar, man, you should see it, Sunday, August 25th, the 4th annual Vegas Rocks Magazine Awards, and this is always an amazing event. I'm really glad to be involved. This year, they got a little classic progressive rock slant. Looking forward to performances by Carl Palmer from Emerson, Lake & Palmer, joined on stage by John Anderson from Yes. That should be a treat. Also, a tune from Jeff Tate's Queensryche. Looking forward to that. A lot of international rock stars turn out for this. In addition to the Sin City Rock and Roll Rat Pack, you never know who you're going to see there. Probably anybody who's everybody at this deal. And hopefully, I will have a full report for you on these activities and more on the program next week. But right now, let's get on with the music. Our opening song this week comes from a band that was one of the original pioneers of the new wave of British heavy metal in the late 70s, early 80s. I think they call it New Wabum on VH1 Classic. This band took 29 years off, so they should be well rested. They're back, although with only one original member, guitarist Rob Weir. But who cares? As long as the music's great, they have a new album out entitled Ambush, and they're embarking on an 18-city European tour next week. Derek Miller, I know you know who I'm talking about. The band is called Tigers of Pantang, and this is their brand new song called Speed.
Some say it made them want to cry. When I left that year, practice smile against the grain. I blame those crazy years, the skin has gone insane. The clergy, his son's no good, they would say. And an angel for the devil, the saint of all things bad. Follow me, your leader, I'll take you to a higher mass. I'm a drummer, cause I can breathe. I'm a soldier, I just can see. Should I slow down?
Of Pantang, T-Y-G-E-R-S, Tigers of Pantang. If you joined us late, you're on the streets of rock and roll. I'm your humble host, your fearless frontman, Ron Keel. Find me online at ronkeel.com. Download the free, I said free, Ron Keel mobile app for your iPhone or Android device. I think this is the week when I take the plunge and get an iPhone, actually. Been an Android guy for a couple of years now. I need your help with the decision. iPhone or Android? Hit me on Twitter, at Ron Keel. Let me know what you think. iPhone or Android, you can get the free Ron Keel mobile app for either. So, really, does it matter? Or you could shoot me an email at ronkeelshow@radio.fm. Like one listener has done repeatedly and over again and time after time, requesting this next band from the U.K., I must say she's got pretty good taste. By request from Claire in England, our young guns this week, a band called Mother's Ruin. Mother's Ruin on the Streets of Rock and Roll. Find them online at, all I could find out were links to liquor when I searched Mother's Ruin. So why don't you give it a shot? By request. Claire, that's for you. I appreciate all the fans and the bands that send me music to ronkeelshow@radio.fm. We just might make a whole show out of those requests this week. Find out, and I'll find out along with you after this much-needed timeout. Well, here we go again. As of now, the upcoming epic rockumentary film, Here I Go Again, is engaging in their monumental rewards campaign at Indiegogo.com. There are a ton of killer exclusive packages available, rare, one-of-a-kind memorabilia from many of the rockers involved in the movie, including yours truly, Keel, Helix, XYZ, trust me, you want a piece of this action. Every backer automatically qualifies to win a free Legator guitar. You can be a part of metal movie history. Go to HereIGoAgain.com or find Here I Go Again on Facebook. Two middle-aged guys, one lifelong dream, zero chance in hell.
Here I Go Again. Radio promo, take one.
Introducing the definitive rock and roll documentary, Here I Go Again.
Here I Go Again, that's the name of the film. Real f***ing clever, ripping off Whitesnake.
Take two.
After 25 years, two lifelong friends set out on an improbable journey to reform their 80s metal band.
So they haven't picked up a guitar since 86? Yeah, good luck, assholes.
Can we just stick to the script, please?
With no gear, no jobs, and no known whereabouts of their former bandmates, failure might be their only option.
Oh, hold on. How the f*** am I getting paid for this?
moving on to the list of bands.
Featuring members of Quiet Riot,
Kicks,
Queensryche,
Warren,
Keel, Motorhead.
Wait, Motorhead? No s***.
Anthrax,
Striper,
YNT,
Faster Pussycat,
and more.
You know, these assholes just may be onto something.
For more information, visit hairigoagain.com and be sure to follow on Facebook and Twitter. Warning, this motion picture has been rated f***ing metal. May only be suitable for Hollywood Dream Teens and Yesterday's Trash Queens.
This is Dave Benichetti with YNT. Meet me on the streets of rock and roll, where we talk the rock and rock the talk with Ron Keel.
Excuse me, got a phone call to make here real quick. I take care of a little business here on the streets of rock and roll.
Hello.
Hello, David.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, how are you, man?
Oh, not too bad. How about yourself?
I'm good. I'm checking in with you. You don't mind if I put you on the radio, do you? You got a minute? Well, it's great to talk to you. We have right now on the streets of rock and roll a fellow Las Vegas rocker. His name's David Milligan. He's a singer and a front man for the band Love Hunter, but even more important, he's a loving father. And on April 28th this year, he suffered a brain aneurysm, and we're going to be doing a benefit at Tommy Rocker's on Saturday, August 31st, to benefit him and try and help him out and his family. David, first of all, most important, how are you feeling? You doing all right?
I'm feeling okay. Yes, I am. Feeling much better.
I'm glad to hear it, man. We spoke a few days ago on the phone, and I was really, really touched by the conversation, and I wanted to kind of recreate that and get you on the air so you can talk to some of my listeners the same way you spoke to me. Obviously, this is a real scary thing that you went through. First of all, take us back to the incident when you had the aneurysm, and tell me how that went.
Well, April 28th, I was actually just getting ready to go to bed, and it felt like someone had snuck up behind me and hit me with a baseball bat in the back of my head, and I had dropped to my knees, kind of looked behind me, and just incredible pain. Never felt it before. Couldn't function to even call 911 or anything, but I'm a driver, and I drove myself to the hospital. And,
wow.
And it took them about 6 hours, and they found an aneurysm deep inside the middle of my brain there. Fortunately, it hadn't bursted, or I wouldn't be here today. And they life-flighted me over to another hospital where they were specialized at the situation. And a day later, I had surgery and angiogram, and they go inside and they put a coil and they stent it, which is just kind of, they kind of put filling in the blister of the aneurysm. And I was lucky, but it was very, very scary.
Absolutely, man. I can't imagine going through that. And not only that, now, of course, you haven't been able to work. And
no.
But apparently you're still able to sing, right?
Yes, I can still sing. He said that's okay.
That's too cool.
And it's a problem.
And you're actually going to be singing and performing at this benefit that we're doing at Tommy Rocker's as well with your band Love Hunter?
Yes, I will. Yes, we're doing 5 songs.
Well, I'm excited to be a part of that, man. You know, I like I said, I haven't met you, but I was really, really touched by our first conversation. I'm looking forward to hanging with you, hopefully doing some good and helping you and your family out. We've got a couple of links I want to push now for all the fans that are listening around the world. It's real easy to help out if you can pitch in $1, $5, $10. There is a PayPal address. What is it? DavidMilliganRocks@yahoo.com. That's MILLIGAN, DavidMilliganRocks@yahoo.com. Go on PayPal and do what you can. Buck, $5, $10, whatever you can do. And also, got to plug the big benefit concert at Tommy Rocker's here in Las Vegas. It's August 31st. The doors open at 7. Show begins at 8. And there's going to be raffle tickets. $20 donation gets you a free drink, appetizer buffet, and a raffle ticket. Who else is performing, David?
We also have Petty Crime, Brownstone, Saturnine. They're out of Los Angeles. Of course, you and members of Braiding the Rock Vault, a great show in Las Vegas, and a band called Cash Cowboys is also coming out.
Oh, and that's cool.
Band afterwards.
A lot of people I'm looking forward to seeing. Those Trash Cowboys, I've heard some good things about those guys. And we've got some prizes for the raffle donated by Jack Russell's Great White, White Wizard, Kiss Monster Mini Golf, and many more. And I'm putting together a package that we're going to auction off as well, a Ron Keel fan pack. And I'm looking forward to singing and playing. Who's going to be backing me up, man? Am I going to be singing with your band, Love Hunter, or what's going on with that?
Yeah, you'll be playing with members of probably Love Hunter, Brownstone, and a couple surprises for you.
Man, what songs am I going to do?
That's up to you. I'm learning all of them for you.
Are you really? Wow, that's too cool, man. Yeah. Well, I know we talked about that before. We might do a little Right to Rock, maybe Rock and Roll Outlaw. Because the night, you know, whatever you guys want to do, I'm up for it, man. I'm just glad to be a part of it and hope to help out.
We can't wait either. Those 3 songs for sure. I definitely would love to hear you do personally.
Oh, you got it, man.
Yeah,
I'm in. I'm all in.
It'll be a great time. It'll be a great time. And, my family appreciates everything everyone's doing for us. It's been a really tough time, and, that's the only thing that'll let me do this thing right now. So.
Well, I'm just, really, really applaud your strength, your fortitude, and sympathize with what you're going through, man. I cannot imagine it, but you're a great guy with a great attitude and a big heart, and I wish you all the best. We'll call you back from time to time and check in on your progress, and after the benefit concert at Tommy Rocker's on the 31st, I'll have a full report here on the Streets of Rock and Roll. Once again, David Milligan on the Streets of Rock and Roll. You can find us on Facebook. Look up David Milligan and also make a donation at DavidMilliganRocks@yahoo.com. We're going to play some music from your band on the air right now, David. You sent me some tracks.
Right.
I love this stuff. We're going to play. Here's David Milligan and his band Love Hunter from Las Vegas, a song called Make It Right. Love Hunter from Las Vegas, featuring the cat I was just on the phone with, David Milligan, really nice guy. You know how when you talk to somebody, you can just tell they're good people and got a great heart and a big spirit. I wasn't blowing smoke. I was really moved by my initial conversation with David, really wanted to get him on the air to promote that gig and the benefit that we're going to put on at Tommy Rocker's on the 31st to benefit him and his family, help them take care of some of their medical bills. If you're in or around Vegas, details for that can be found at ronkeel.com/shows and events.
Have you ever dreamed of being a rock star? Now your dream can become a reality. At Rock and Roll Fantasy Camp Studios, Las Vegas. Jam with legendary rock stars for hours in our professionally equipped studios, located just minutes off the strip. Get ready to live the dream. And you'll have the pictures and recordings to prove it. Our Rockstar for a Day program makes the perfect rock and roll experience while visiting Las Vegas. It's also ideal for large groups, businesses, or pleasure. Or maybe bachelor and bachelorette parties, corporate outings, weddings, birthdays, anniversaries, and more. A once-in-a-lifetime experience perfect for all ages. Whether you're a beginner or an experienced rocker, there's a program to fit every rock and roll fantasy. And best of all, packages start at just $299. So book your once-in-a-lifetime experience today. It's never been easier to live your dream.
Here's Ron Keel for Legator Guitars.
Legator was founded on one basic principle. They build guitars that they would want to play. Deeper body cuts, neck-through construction, tailor-built Alnico pickups. Each guitar is crafted by musicians for musicians. Visit LegatorGuitars.com. L-E-G-A-T-O-R guitars.com and create your legacy. Wow! I'm back in action, halfway there, but still a long way to go by my standards. I have an amazing fan in Japan, Yoshiko Sydney Nakano, my small sister. She's always emailing, twittering me, sending me stuff in the mail via the address at rockkeel.com. And I know she's one of the first ones listening to every episode of this program every week when we launch it. So I got to give her a big shout out. She sent me a beautiful photo of herself in a metal cowgirl tank top, wearing her cowboy hat, standing next to an awesome thoroughbred horse, small cowgirl sister. I want to thank you for that. I'm going to post that picture on my Facebook page and website on September 1st in conjunction with our Pledge Music pre-sale campaign. That's right. Starting September 1st, you can pre-order the Metal Cowboy CD, my book, Even Keel, Life on the Streets of Rock and Roll. Lots more Metal Cowboy merchandise, Keel memorabilia. We've got a lot of great packages for you. Even you can get me to come to your house and perform live. Details on that, the Pledge Music campaign coming next week. But, Sydney, you look great in your Metal Cowgirl tank top. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Once again, great job last week, Jason Wellwood, guest hosting the show, man. Got a great response from everybody, all our listeners in the Great White North especially, and really, it was a great show. If you missed it, you can download the archives at ronkeel.com/radio show. Listen to some of the previous episodes of the program. But Jason, man, you did a lot of things right, and I'm going to steal one of them right now. Gene Simmons produced the first couple of Keel records and was a big mentor to me early on in my career. And he told me, once he looked me in the eye and he said, Ron, only steal from the best. And that's what I'm going to do right here and now with a brand new segment on the Streets of Rock and Roll called Now and Then. Jason called it Here and Now, but I think I should spin it. Our next artist is a dude named James Christian. Great singer, sang with House of Lords when they were signed to Simmons Records, the aforementioned Gene Simmons. And they cut an album entitled Sahara. Gene asked me to sing on it, and I got to sing on the album with this guy, James Christian, on this next cut called Chains of Love. Well, now James Christian has a great new album out on
Frontiers Records.
So we're going to span the decades with that House of Lords track, followed by JC's latest. And then and now, well, first it's then later on, it'll be now. I'm confused. Play the tune.
Open up your hearts and let me in. Maybe take me under and bring me back again. There ain't nothing if I can't have you. It ain't nothing without you. Heaven in my dreams. Turn out the light. Is it any wonder just what I want tonight? Maybe I'm mistaken. Maybe it's a lie. But I think I love you till the day I die.
Brand new from James Christian, the title track to his new solo album on
Frontiers Records.
Frontiers Records. Lay It On Me. Bottom of the third, and time to bid so long. Adios, vaya con Dios. Goodbye to our listeners who are getting the short end of the stick and hearing the commercial-laden broadcast necessitated by the corporate machine that demands some of my stations overload the broadcast with an amazing and informative array of advertising. Hey, I actually scripted that. Could you tell? Wheels are coming off. That includes that list of stations. I love all my affiliate stations, all 35-plus stations that air and share this show with you, but especially my beloved 98.7 KUBQ FM, Eastern Oregon's classic rock. But do not despair. Keep it right there for All Jacked Up at the top of the hour, hosted by my bro Jack Halsey. Everybody else, hang in there, man. It could be worse. We could expand the show to 2 hours. Uh-oh. My wheels are turning.
Here's Ron Keel for Ultimate Ears and Ear Monitors.
As an old-school rocker, I fully expected my transition to using my new Ultimate Ears in-ear monitors would be a gradual process and something I'd have to get used to. The moment I walked on stage with them, everything was instantly better than it's ever been. My biggest fear was being isolated from the audience, but the variable filters allow you to let in just enough ambience to keep that connection with the people you're entertaining. Thanks to everyone at Ultimate Ears for an amazing product that will raise your game while lowering your chances of hearing damage. Go to ultimateears.com and hear the difference.
Follow us at twitter.com/Ron Keel.
With the sun and into the misery.
beggars and thieves, we come undone on the streets of rock and roll. Ain't that the truth, man? I'm your humble host, your fearless front man, Ron Keel. Homestretch! Those of you hardcore listeners may know or realize that that was my high school basketball nickname, Homestretch. I'm out of control, man. I better stick to playing the tunes for you. Just let me click on something and put this thing to bed, man. Here we go.
Hi, this is John Bon Jovi for Lifebeat. The music industry fights AIDS. The AIDS crisis is not over. Although there have been some amazing scientific breakthrough, people are still dying. Your local AIDS service organization needs your help more than ever. Volunteer. Make a difference. To learn more about becoming a volunteer for Lifebeat, log on to www.lifebeat.org. Thanks.
It fits in your pocket.
Packed with heavy metal balls.
That's all I can stand. I can't stand anymore. Well, you know, we could just play the pocket hose commercial.
Introducing the pocket hose. The hose so small, it fits in your pocket. Just turn on and watch this mini hose grow and grow and grow to maximum length to this long, full-size hose. Turn off and it goes right back to its mini size. Just keep it in your pocket. The pocket hose is so light, it weighs less than this bottle of water. Even Junior can help. The pocket hose fits in the palm of your hand and grows to a giant hose. Powerful enough for really tough jobs. And when you turn off, it goes right back to its tiny size. And when you need it, pocket hose quickly grows again. Do your entire patio with ease. The grows like magic, right back to full size. And it's strong enough to pull this 5,000-pound SUV. Watch again. Just turn on there and watch it grow and grow and grow. The pocket hose is super light and easy to handle. And when you're done, it practically puts itself away. It couldn't be easier. The pocket hose is just $12.99 during this special TV offer. Call now and you can get a second pocket hose. Call now to get the amazing, growing pocket hose for $12.99. Also, be sure to ask about our special deals on the 50, 75, and 100-foot sizes.
Actually, right in the middle of one of my busiest weeks of the year so far, when I've got recording sessions, rehearsals, gigs, the Vegas Rocks, magazine awards, life, you know, life in general, business, the stress, you know, pressure, all that comes with all that. I really have enjoyed this hour, man. Some loose talk, some tight tunes, the fan requests, the opportunity to entertain you for an hour. Love the chat with David Milligan. I needed this. It's fun. It's my therapy where I get to cut loose, talk the rock and rock the talk, listen to some tunes, and share a little bit of my week with the people who keep my dreams alive, and that is you. Thanks for listening. Find me online at ronkeel.com. Until next time, live the rock, Sheldon.
Access denied.
Rock and roll gang star apparel. Wear what the rock stars are wearing.
Killer full-color rock t-shirts with custom designs.
Guys and girls denim wear, thermals.
Biker shirts and jackets.
Accessories like guitar straps,
bandanas, and cowboy hats. Rock and roll gang star apparel. Rockandrollgangstar.com.
Wear it loud
and proud.